Bonjour, Liz here from frenchnotes.ie. So today I want to talk to you about this. It's en provenance de, meaning coming from. So if you want to say, for example, l'avion en provenance de la Chine a été détourné, what you're saying is the aeroplane coming from China was hijacked. Okay, a été détourné. Otherwise, you could say les produits en provenance de, products coming from, or whatever it is that you're talking about and you want to say coming from, it's much more effective than qui vient de, which come from. En provenance de, it's just nicer French. Et voilà.